come from, as long as you come to me. But I don't like illusions, I can't see them clearly.
Hi, Mr. Kershaw, how are you?
Good morning, Mr. Benzie. I'm good, thanks. How do I put this? The teaching staff here at Ansford have become unsettled about how you run things here. I'm speaking on behalf of all the teachers, not just myself, and we think you're doing an awful job.
What?
We think it's best for the school if you're no longer head teacher.
What do you mean, best for the school? I am the best in the school. The school will collapse without me. You have no right to tell me to leave.
Well, actually, all the teachers have signed a petition for your dismissal, and we have submitted it to the County Council. They have agreed on removing you as head teacher.
Oh, get out, you worthless piece of trash.
No, you get out. You're not wanted here anymore.
So, how did he take it?
Let's just say he was ready to punch my face in.
Bad, then.
Oh, never mind. At least it means we'll have a new head teacher. I think I would see the role perfectly.
You? Don't make me laugh. We all know I'm the strongest contender for the position.
Sorry, but what this school needs is girl power. And it just so happens I have that.
Girl power? Please. You can hardly control your year group, let alone the school, and a female head teacher. Give me a break.
You sexist pig!
Besides, I am the perfect fit for the new head teacher.
Listen, guys, we all think we're all best for the job. Why don't we hold an election? Let the students vote.
I think that's a great idea. I'm up for that. I know I'll win as I'm a well-liked teacher.
Well-liked? I'm surprised someone hasn't stolen your Audi by now.
I'm up for the election process for a new head teacher.
Great. Campaign starts tomorrow. Polling day this Friday. Vote Craggs! I promise a better school and caring environment. Vote Craggs!
So, how's the campaign going?
Great. I can see it now. Head teacher Craggs!
Head tip, give up now. No one's going to vote for a man who looks like Santa Claus.
You cheeky little...
Come on, people. Vote for me as the new head teacher of Ansford.
Girl power. The only thing girls are good for are cooking, cleaning and seeing to every man's needs.
You are such a sexist, big-headed idiot. You know what? Girls are only good for a few things, and one of them is putting men back into place when they step out of line.
Ah!
Vote for me, the perfect fit for a perfect school.
Perfect you. The only thing about you that's perfect is your car. If somehow you win, that'll have a brick through your window.
And if you somehow win, you'll have a brick through your face.
My face? Arguably, you're having a laugh. I'm the most gorgeous teacher alive.
Gorgeous? More like hideous. Your face looks like the end of a cow.
But at least my face can be described by something unlike yours.
Right, the votes have been checked, double-checked and confirmed. I can now reveal that the new head teacher of Ansford School is Mr. Kershaw.
Thank you very much, Ansford School. I know you've made the right decision.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star.